This was my trip to Wabash, Indiana. I stayed at Herrold on the Hill, a bed and breakfast, where Alan, the innkeeper, advised me of places to check out around town. That included the Riverwalk and the Charlie Creek Inn. More on that later. Wabash River Run covers 5.7 acres. The river has sharks. The Charlie Creek Inn also has a wine and cheese shop where I found some unique beers to share with Alan afterwards. And the next day, I met with the Economic Development Group of Wabash County.